Hi guys, good morning. My name is Sherilyn. Welcome to Sherilyn and Food Etc. Today we decided to go for an adventure. We are going to drive an hour and a half from here to go hunt for mushrooms. So hope you guys will stay with us and let's go have some fun picking some mushrooms. Hey guys, we're here
in a beautiful Renfrew forest.
Guys, we're here in a very quiet, secluded beach. Very quiet. This is a private property. Not us.
Hi, guys. It's beautiful forest. Gorgeous weather. Today is what is it? September 18th, I think.
19th.
On 19th, something like this. It's a little bit crispy this morning. It was very frosty. Right now it's probably 6 degrees. It's gorgeous. It's absolutely gorgeous. The trees are starting to change the colors, which is normal here in Canada about this time. So we are happy to be here.
We're going to
see if we can find some mushroom.
So we're heading down towards the lake. You can see right over there. Yeah, now we're on the shore of the lake. See how quiet the lake is. This lake is a private lake. We wouldn't see anybody else there. Yeah. You see something here. I don't know, is that edible mushroom or no?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, that's one.
Okay, we got one.
Nice one.
Found something? Which one is that? Nice! Woohoo! Sacred mushroom! Wow, you're getting good! Oh, there's more honey, look! Right here. Right here. This is very stiff, so you have to be very careful where you're stepping on.
I don't know.
Should be good. Yeah, that should be okay.
Are you sure?
Cut the stem.
But that's old.
It's not old, it's too good.
This one? It's old.
Okay, never mind. This one is there at the bottom.
Yeah, it's old too.
Right there. Old too, eh? Getting higher and going deeper. You have to climb on top again. How are you gonna go up there? Nice and good day. Calm waters. Oh honey, look! There's a big one here. But it looks old though. Does that look old?
Yeah, they're old.
Too bad. Too sad. Be very careful, it's very steep. Very steep. Mm-hmm. What? White one? Probably not a good thing. Sure?
No.
I guess we're a little bit too late for those things, eh?
Remember the yellow one?
Look, that's a yellow one. Look.
That's what we were picking up yesterday. What's her name? Right?
Check it though. Is it good still or not anymore?
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Yeah. There's one here. Here, somebody's stepping on it. I think somebody's already went here and checked it out. Look, there's one more there. That one is nice and fresh, I think. That's pretty maple leaf, very colorful. So we have a lot of variety of mushrooms here in Canada. I just have to know which one is edible and which one is not. I think we collected the variety and we have to check if those are all good or not. Another one here. There. See that? I'm not taking that. I think it's pretty old. I have no idea. I saw something like this on a clip, video clip, and it looks like it's white, not yellowish. I'm not sure if this is it. It looks fresh though. Look at this, guys. That looks really nice and fresh. I cooked this mushroom last time, and it's pretty good actually. Really tasty. It's a little bit there's not a taste of it. So that's gonna be harvested. We have collected a bunch of mushrooms and I will sort them out. Some of them we already tried cooking it and tasting it, and some not yet, so I have to check it out which one is good and which one is not. But we have a lot, so apparently if you want to try mushrooms that are from the wild, you can just try a little bit, taste it, and if it's good then it's good. And we'll see. Going back home now. We did collect a few mushrooms and I still have to sort them out and check which one is good and which one is not. So thank you guys for staying with us, and
we had lots of fun
and we'll see you on my next video.
Bye.